Namaste. So we are in this phase of lockdown, something that we had never prepared for, something that was never expected. So I'm here to share a few ideas with you all, which will help you sail through this lockdown phase. The first one, me time. Yes, this lockdown has given us ample amount of me time, something that a few of us actually would be craving for until a few days back. Since we have this in our hand right now, let's make the most out of it. Jot down all those things, all those activities that you always wanted to do, but you couldn't do because of lack of time. Start doing those activities now. Prepare a routine for yourself. Follow that routine. This will not only keep you calm, but it will also teach you the nitty-gritties of time management, which is a very essential skill, especially once you step into the professional world. Include all different kinds of activities in your routine. Be it some wellness activities, activities for your own self, helping your parents in the household chores, etc. Next is KYS, know yourself. Yes, pick up a piece of paper and a pen, write down your strengths, write down your weaknesses. Think of how you can improve on your weaknesses. Write down who your role model is. What is it that inspires you the most about him? What is your ultimate aim, goal in life? What is your short-term plan? What is your long-term plan? All these things, answers will actually help you introspect. Next is hobbies. Pick up a hobby which you enjoy doing the most. It could be anything, anything that can be done within the four walls. Painting, writing, writing a blog, writing poetry, creating music, listening to music, doing DIY activities, preparing a collage, connecting with your old friends, anything. Last but not the least, pen down your thoughts regarding this lockdown phase. Yes, it might sound a little absurd at this moment, but trust me, 10, 20 years down the line, when you go back and read this, it's definitely going to be an interesting read. On this note, would just like to say to stay safe, stay at home. Thank you.